Gas Junkies here, getting ready to put on a new exhaust. I decided to order some 3-inch purple Hornies. The car actually originally already had 2 1/4 on it with the exhaust out the back, but I figured I'd just do this temporarily, and then over winter I'm gonna buy a good exhaust kit and good mufflers. Yeah, still debating on Spintex or Black Widow, but I'm gonna get to work here and see what this thing sounds like.